Okay, so let's start this conversation with Schaffling. Schaffling is a very commonly misunderstood item in the golf swing. Number one, Schaffling and how much you have should depend on how much speed you produced. For slow swing speed players, we should have a little bit less Schaffling. For high swing speed players, we should have more Schaffling. The reason is speed, clubhead speed, can create height on the ball. If you have a lack of speed and you're trying to lean the shaft a ton, you're going to hit these balls really low and you're going to have a hard time holding greens. Right, so for you high swing speed players, let's talk about how to get more Schaffling. I think everybody could benefit from some sort of Schaffling. So if you feel like your hands are at or behind the ball at impact, listen up, this will help you here. I see, you know, students that think Schaffling is nothing more than pushing their hands forward for impact. That is artificial Schaffling. Is the shaft leaning? Yes. But that's going to create some inconsistencies in your golf swing. So the shaft does not lean just by pushing the hands forward. Actually, it's the rotation of our body. So our hips and our chest have some sort of rotation towards the target by the time we come into impact. Now, as I rotate my body towards the target, you can see how that moves my hands forward. So we need to go ahead and allow that to happen properly. We don't want to force the Schaffling by trying to push the hands out in front of the ball. So what I want you to work on is getting your body, your chest and your hips more open to your target. In other words, we're facing the target more by the time we come into impact. So I've got a drill for you, real simple here. We're going to rehearse the impact position and we're going to learn to swing from there as if it's a checkpoint on our way to the target. So here's what I want you to do. Take your setup position. You're going to stand up.
Hey guys, I started to have some audio issues here, so I'm going to do this in a voiceover. What you're seeing here is that I stand straight up, I keep my hands right in front of my body, and I turn slightly towards the target. As a high speed player, I'm turning until my hands get over my lead shoe. If you're a slower swing speed player, you're gonna turn a little bit less than that. But I turn until my hands are over my shoe, I lean back to the ball, and without moving my hands, place my club head behind the ball. This mimics a great impact position. What I'm gonna do with this drill is I'm gonna hit the ball from that position. So we're gonna start, you see me do it again here. We're gonna start in this impact position. I'm getting my hips turned a bit more than my chest. And then I'm gonna start from here and you're gonna see me hit a shot. So the goal here is to get back to this position as a checkpoint on the way through into the target. All right, as always, thank you everybody for watching. If you're enjoying these videos, please make sure you're liking them, subscribing to the channel for more coming your way soon.